To the rest of the world, he's Archie Andrews in the popular teen drama series Riverdale.
You're not actually considering fighting crime in those tights, are you?
Of course not. I'm gonna need a mask.
But here in New Zealand, we'll always remember KJ as Kane Jenkins.
Something like that.
From Shortland Street.
I'm gonna quit singing now.
Oh, don't be silly. We'll get back to the rugby, but for now you can sing.
Now he's the star of a biographical drama, I Still Believe, based on the real-life story of singer-songwriter Jeremy Camp, whose wife was diagnosed with cancer shortly before they got married.
You just met this girl.
I'm supposed to be with her. I can't explain it, I just know that.
We sent Kim Crossman for a chat with KJ and his on-screen wife-to-be, Britt Robertson, in LA.
In the end of the movie, spoiler alert, you get to do this big performance at a festival. Did you actually get to do that?
I didn't get to perform the full song, so they had we kind of borrowed the stage for like 2 to 5 minutes.
Oh.
So I had to just...
At an existing festival.
Yeah, so I just kind of had to preoccupy the crowd so that we could get those shots, you know.
What was the most challenging scene?
A lot of the stuff in the hospital, I think, was really challenging. You know, we had, obviously, Jeremy and his family there, so that was really difficult. I think just for everyone, because we understood sort of the stakes and we wanted to be so respectful of the situation, and it was also just really challenging performance-wise.
Whatever this is, and wherever it takes us, then I'm with you. Every step, every moment, I'm with you. I'm in. I'm so in.
First thing I have to ask is why KJ, and I say that because he's one of our own from New Zealand.
Well, KJ represents New Zealand well.
Does he?
There was actually, I think, a rugby thing, at least that's what he said it was, where he would always come up and just tackle me out of nowhere. I don't know if if that's a greeting, and it's like and he blamed it on New Zealand, I don't know why.
That's fine. That's...
But I will say this, KJ is an unbelievable talent. I mean, like a movie star in the making. His performance in this movie is so real and authentic. And he has this sort of grit and this sort of character.
Yeah.
And you know, he shook everybody's hand when he hit set and when he left. And he's just like a leader you want to follow. I could not believe more in an actor and in a person than KJ Apa. I just think he's phenomenal in every way.
I mean, it was amazing, but it felt like a lot of your content that you guys are shooting is pretty heavy.
Yeah. How did we wind down?
It would just be
we would wind up.
Yeah, exactly. Most of the time, well, we had this lovely hotel, and there was like a rooftop area by in the hotel. And so his assistant Andy would come over, and like sometimes they would jam, and we would just.
He's not my assistant. I mean,
no, he was.
I mean, yeah,
we were
just making me sound like I'm like,
all New Zealand's going, carry on, go on.
Yeah. I had Kathy, you had Andy.
Yeah, no, we had you know, some assistants, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, own it.
And Andy was the best, and he played the guitar, and
he played us live concerts, and the dude is like phenomenal.
So good.
And he would come up there and just chill with us and play music for us, and we'd just be like,
yeah,
all
it was
night.
So good.
Besides family and friends, what do you miss most about New Zealand at the moment?
I just miss like being around the culture, I guess, just like what I'm used to, like my people, you know?
Sure.
Just miss being around the boys.
Mm. Yeah, film looks good. And as Kim mentioned, actually, it's a real singer that's based on, and he does sing, but KJ had the option of lip-syncing along to the original recordings. He said, nah, I'm going to sing it myself. So if you see the film, that's KJ's voice you can hear singing in those song numbers. It's called I Still Believe. It's in cinemas now, and you can win tickets on our Facebook page.
Isn't that sweet? He's like, I don't have an assistant. I mean, I have someone who assists, but
yeah,
not an assistant.
So kiwi.
There is more to come on the project. Stay there.
See ya.